Porsche teams had the great movie Le Mans, the footage from which came from the 1970 Le Mans race, which is why film fans think that they always had a start where the driver sat in the car and then fired up the engine as the
very, very special last one.